large, and intelligent animals that roam the oceans and are a real spectacle, but can get to unimaginable sizes. So today we wanted to go through 7 of the biggest whales in the world to show off what nature has got to offer for us here. But before that, make sure to subscribe to stay up to date on all of our content. So let's get into it. In our first spot, the mink whale, one of the largest creatures on Earth. There are various subspecies of mink whales, such as common, dwarf, and Antarctic mink whales, and they measure up to 24 feet long. From common sightings, these whales travel alone or in pairs, but usually no more than that. And they have furrows or grooves along their throat that spread out to corner prey when hunting. They're mostly observed in shallow waters, but some of the dangers these whales are exposed to include collisions with ships, boats, and whaling. Their main diet consists of small schools of fish and zooplankton, and they have very particular feeding habits from spring through autumn. The maximum length of a bright whale can measure up to 49 feet and weigh up to 40 tons. They feed on krill, squid, and schools of fish and other small crustaceans. They're named after Johan Bride, a founder of the first whaling factory. And it's the only whale with the least migratory behavior, living in the temperate waters of the equator for the entire year. Bride whales are solitary, though at times can be found in small groups, and in particular, mothers and calves. The whale is especially shy and does not reveal more than its head when breaching. These large animals are quite a sight to behold, but even bigger whales in this list will leave you amazed. The gray whale is a big creature, and as these monikers suggest, the whale is both gray and a resident of the coastal waters of California. While they did live in the North Atlantic until the 18th century, whaling has eliminated them in these parts of the world altogether, unfortunately. The gray whale is often seen with white scars on its body, which are left behind when parasites drop off of its skin. An average gray whale can grow up to 36 tons, and with a few outliers coming in even heavier, it can measure up to 49 feet long. Gray whales are vigorous when defending their calves from danger, and because they're hard to catch, earn the name devilfish. It's called the humpback. The humpback whale doesn't actually have one. It was named that because whenever the whale was about to take a deep plunge in the water, it arches its back, creating a hump-like formation. The humpback measures up to 60 feet long and weighs 40 tons. They're the most prominent migrators in the whale species, too. They travel thousands of miles a year, and they filter feed on small crustaceans and plankton. They're identified by particularly deep furrows running around their throats, and while sometimes they are alone, many do travel in large pods or groups of whales. They're very gentle, and when spotting humans, they will look back with what seems to be a sense of wonder. The bottom jaw of a right whale is astoundingly large, as are the heads and sizes of these animals. An adult right whale can measure up to 55 feet long and weigh 70 tons. They mainly feed on krill and pteropods on the bottom of the ocean. The females reproduce every 3 to 5 years. They are of the baleen whale species, so they tend to filter feed. They got their name because they were especially pointed out by whalers as the right whale to harvest plenty of meat and blubber, as these whales have an overabundance of it in their bodies, and their fishermen of the time were quite fond of that blubber, as it was used as fuel for candles and lanterns. With a length up to 90 feet long and a weight of 70 tons, the finback whale is the second largest whale in the world. It seems to have a lot of nicknames derived from its features and characteristics. The longest fin whale measured 89 feet long. It's also one of the fastest whales and can reach a maximum of 29 miles per hour, leading to the nickname Greyhound of the Sea. They have a unique ridge along their back, hence the name Razorback. The fin whale can live anywhere from the Arctic to the Pacific, although it tends to travel to mate in warmer waters. These incredible animals can actually travel 1,500 feet below the surface on a single breath. The biggest whale and the biggest animal to ever exist on Earth is the blue whale, and what an astounding animal this is. Blue whales can grow up to be 98 feet in length, and they have been known to weigh upwards of 173 tons. Like the name suggests, blue whales are a dark blue color with a paler underside. The diet of this ocean giant is mainly krill and zooplankton. Blue whales are interesting loners, but sometimes travel in pairs. Whales are a fantastic sight of nature. Admittedly, it is interesting to think such an enormous creature exists. To be next to such a heavy and gigantic creature is astounding. Many interactions with blue whales have been very positive, as many have said, it's almost a magical feeling of being connected with an animal of this size. We hope you found these whales intriguing, and we hope that we could better help you understand that the ocean is full of life. And as always, have a great one.